yesterday not this past season, but maybe the season before it. And I don't know that they played too much since. So they're either like neck and neck or dead tied. Maybe even Nature's favor. Who knows? But
I want to say that JoJ and Nature played last week.
Did they? Who won? JoJ?
I could be mistaken. But it's actually, was it Diggis JoJ that they played?
Well, actually, no. I think JoJ and Nature did play. Because then after that, I had to fight JoJ. Because I had to fight the winner of that, I think.
Yeah, they did in the final bracket, and it was a 2-0 loss, Nature beating JoJ. JoJ beating Nature 2-0.
That makes more sense. Right now, we are seeing why that is. Banana to Up Smash almost taking that stock. One of those moments where I can honestly say if JoJ had played a little bit worse and had more rage, that might have taken the stock. But anyway, we're not going to talk about that. We're going to talk about Nature converting one little bit of life he has left and getting this little bit more damage, 30%, added to that stock. And now with that forward air, JoJ's in a bad position. How is he going to recover? I guess just monkey flip.
Yeah, barely. Apparently is the answer to that.
Yeah.
But as we get getting things set here, and JoJ getting back down to the stage very, very quickly. I mean, it's a platform brawler, so I guess platform isn't exactly wrong. But at the same time, the banana coming out from Nature, and he has just not been able to maintain stage control at all. Nature, an absolute tour de force here from him.
There was so much spaghetti in that whole like last 3 seconds.
Yeah, goodness gracious, calling Olive Garden, come take it all. That's JoJ might be looking to clean it up. He's not playing with his food anymore. He's sitting at 112, has plenty of rage, and you're going up against the second latest character in the game. Certainly potential for an easy kill here on Smash Bros.
For sure. And Diddy's edge guards on Mewtwo are actually not that bad. As we can see, I think this is the third or fourth forward air that he's thrown out. And Nature recovering a little bit too low.
Ooh.
Not able to make it back. And that is going to be a two-stock in JoJ's favor. This can be kind of a difficult matchup. You know, Diddy Kong can be kind of oppressive in the neutral. But I think where Nature needs to capitalize is making sure that when JoJ does try to get back on stage, when he's off stage and how he chooses to get off ledge, I mean, that's where Mewtwo can really capitalize.
Yeah, I mean, because it's going to be hard to approach in a... you know what? As... I think we're seeing the switch to a Bayonetta here, and now
JoJ's Bayonetta at that.
Yeah, JoJ's Bayo coming out, and now all of a sudden we go to Battlefield for game number two.
Three, two, one,
I'm not really sure what to think about this. I mean, just when you think you have all the answers, JoJ changes the questions, and now Nature. Well, that's talk about a pop quiz for you. You're already down a game, and now you got to go up against. Probably the best character in the game, and not only that, the best character in the game being played by JoJ.
Now, let me tell you something about Nature, all right? He's my roommate, good friend of mine, right? He absolutely loves when someone wants to pull out their pocket Cloud or Bayo. Why? Does he win those matchups? Heck no. But does he stomp on the pocket ones? Absolutely yes. We are about to see just how far these pockets go, how deep they go for JoJ. Is this just some pocket Bayo?
Oh,
or is he going to convert these stocks off of any stray hit? 42% on JoJ.
JoJ picking Nature's pockets right now, taking his stocks and putting them into the pawn shop. And now, up to 38% already. JoJ is looking absolutely dominant.
This Bayo's kind of crispy. Hold up.
Yeah, and now, oh my gosh, the afterburner kicks coming out. But eventually, Nature is getting these little getbacks, but they're really just to end combos. They're not really converting into anything. He's chipping away, but I mean.
Oh no,
the kill off the top potentially. No, dodge down. Good stuff by Nature, who again. Looking like that was more out of desperation than anything. He's not really getting anything solid apart from this. Trying to read the getup with that Shadow Ball. Did not find it.
JoJ looking for something cheeky out of that first hit forward air, but Nature with the back throw isn't going to take it. Battlefield's big blast zones are not exactly a blessing for Nature right now. 120% almost. This is going to be tough.
Hey, look, do you think I'm happy about Bayo being the quote-unquote best character in the game? I'm not. But nonetheless... It's the one that you see in grand finals of majors a lot. That's all I will say. And now, the Shadow Ball by Nature fully charged it.
Oh,
beautiful!
That was
that was so smart throwing out the Shadow Ball, and that's JoJ looking at that and avoids that. But in comes the dash attack,
and specifically through the witch time too. Like that was just being late on that witch time completely secured that entire setup for Nature. Now 35% on him. I mean, gosh, another Shadow Ball, and he's going to be at kind of a bad position.
Oh, and right up above.
Never mind.
Yeah, there's only so much you can do. Again, such a light character is Mewtwo. Mm-hmm. Totally a glass cannon.